I'm Catina Keys, owner and operator of Miss Suga Sweets and Catering. I was born in Los Angeles at the County General, but I was raised right here in Pasadena, Altadena. I attended, Sierra Madre, Don Benito, Franklin. I attended Elliott and John Mayer High School. Well, to start the business, I was working for a private nonprofit. I was making relatively good money. I was going through a divorce, had six children, and they fired me one day. I walked in and they laid me off. And I left the job. Of course, they, you know, stay 10 more days. And I said, no thanks. You know, if I'm out, I'm out. And I, you know, of course, you're crying a little bit because where your money gonna come from? You got them babies to take care of. So I walked downstairs. I looked to my left. La Corte d'Anjou was on my left. And Pasadena City College was on my right. I went there. I chose Pasadena City College because it was free. You know, I could go for free, and the court I knew was about $65,000. And of course, you know, when you start thinking about taking care of your children, that wasn't affordable. I didn't want to owe nobody money to go to school. And I had a gift, and I decided right then I wasn't going to let anybody be in control of my finances anymore, that I was going to take handle of, you know, my life and take handle of my finances and try to leave a legacy for my children so I could always cook. So I went to school and graduated from the Culinary Arts Department and Advanced Baking Department at BCC, and here I am. I started my company about 8 years ago. I didn't have nothing either, no equipment, no nothing. Didn't know how much to serve, anything. I'm a caterer. I'm a caterer and something, and a lot of people right here in Pasadena gave me a chance. Here I am. So, and cookies, I make a cookie called a Butt Naked. I'm known for this cookie called a Butt Naked. It's a chocolate chip topped pecan walnut caramel cookie. And so when people see me, they say, you got me in them cookies? And I know they're looking for the name, they're searching for the name. They call them several other names other than Butt Naked, but that's what they are, the Butt Naked. Me and my best friend, Raisha Williams, who owns Intimate Craving, she's doing business now in Atlanta. But when she's here and we're together, that's what we do. We get together and we used to be next door neighbors, so we would just cook up a storm and we would sell cookie baskets. So originally I got known for baking sweets, but I could always cook. I could always cook. So, you know, when I got started, that's where the name came from, Miss Suga Sweets and Catering, because I can do both, and I'm blessed to be able to do both of them really well. I'm available all the time. I work a lot, you know, so I work Monday through Sunday. I mean, you know, even the Lord rests, but not me. You know, if I'm needed, you know, I'm available, I'm there and I'm cooking. So I do all kinds of events. I do Timothy Tucker's, he does a basketball tournament yearly, twice a year. I've been doing that for the last 3 years. And I just got a call for a repast for 250 people. I think the most I've catered for is probably about 500 people. I do full service too. I have plates and glasses and forks and spoons and chafing dishes, and I bring servers and we put them in black pants and white shirts, and you know, we try to be as courteous and as kind and, you know, get in there and do for other people what we would like to have done for us. For our events, when they're special, you know, we want to make everybody feel special. And I custom cater. I don't just, you know, do one set amount. I'm always thinking of something. I was talking to my girlfriend this morning on the way over here, and she said, you know, these people want me to, you know, do weekly meals for them. And I start talking about doing a chicken salad, but with a sweet mesquite gravy and aioli garlic mayonnaise mix in that salad with some fresh chopped up vegetables in it. So she was like, you drive me crazy. I said, I drive myself crazy, and I really wish I could pull over and write it down so I won't forget what I said, because we gonna make that, you know, sweet mesquite Cajun chicken salad for somebody, and somebody gonna love it. So I like to custom. I like to be off the hinges. I got some stuff on paper too, but I think it's always when I'm talking to you and I hear something special about you, I want to make some food that's going to match you and your family and what you do, you know? know, we might make a cookie called Black Pages. You never know. You know, we might make a cake. This is a Black Pages cake. You know, when people understand every time they cut that slice of cake or have that cookie or have that meal, that this is, we thinking about you when that happens. So we try to, I try to make my events that when people leave, they remember the beauty of the reason why they were there. But I always want them to be whispering at least a little bit about the food.